even though none of us are supposed to eat fish or shellfish anymore because it's too toxic and the fish are being overfished and it's radioactive also, although everything is. I'm making some fish today because my spouse brought back a couple of mackerel from the market. You can see them down here. And I put them for a little while in some lemon juice and some dill weed. And I'm using a Twatok pan, which has a lid which will go over it. And I'm going to cook this now in a very, very hot oven with just a little bit of liquid in it. You know, you could use some water or some rosé wine or a little bit of vegetable broth or something. I'm not sure what I'll use. But it's pretty, isn't it? Mackerel's usually very cheap. And I've always liked it. I used to prepare it in New York, but really, we shouldn't eat fish, so don't listen to me, and don't eat any more fish. Okay, have a nice Sunday. Bye.